So the dairy business is a challenging business, and I found that I like challenges in life.
Holstein breeder Bill Peck is the sixth generation to manage his family's dairy, Welcome Stock Farm, in upstate New York. For more than 180 years, his family has been up to the challenge of producing quality milk for consumers to enjoy. They also take great pride in breeding top-quality registered Holstein genetics.
My daily entertainment is trying to mate and trying to make the best Holstein cow that we can make for the future generations.
Welcome Stock Farm has sent multiple bulls to the AI industry, including the number one total performance index bull in 2001, Welcome Garter ET, and in 2016, Bacon Hill Montrose. Peck credits genomics for the Holstein breed's rapid genetic improvement and efficiency.
The acceleration in performance shortened the generation interval. So now that instead of waiting to 5 years to find out who the best sire is, you know, we're finding that out at 3 weeks of age or using that bull at 12 to 18 months.
Welcome Stock Farm also relies on Holstein Association USA programs and services to make each generation an improvement on the last. That includes registered Holstein pedigrees, classification, RFID tags, and the Holstein Genetic Dashboard, InLight, a program offered in partnership with Zoetis.
When you look at all the breeds, it's really developed into the ideal, perfect dairy machine, the way I look at it. The genetic progress they've made, the production, along with the longevity and the DPR breeding back. That Holstein cow has become the ideal production cow. The progress in udder quality and udders in the last 30 years has just been tremendous.
Visit HolsteinUSA.com to learn more. For Holstein Association USA, I'm Miles Ramsey.